A Summer's Afternoon by Benjamin King. Read for LibriVox.org by Gemma Bloth. 'Twas the close of a summer's day. The sound of the flail had died away. The sun was shedding a lingering gleam, and the tea kettle sung with its load of steam. The old clock ticked that hung on the wall, and struck the same old cuckoo call. Then oft I could hear the mournful bay of some watchdog far away. Then all to on piped in a jay. I just sat there with my senses gone, and the shadows of twilight a-creepin' on, with the eerie hum of the small pee-wees over there in the cedar trees, and the tinkle of bells in the marshy loam that told me the cows were comin' home, and the sighin' breeze came o'er the croft, but ah, comes a melody far more soft than the troubled notes of the Lydian lute, or the echoing strains of a fairy's flute. It bids me awaken and live and rejoice. 'Tis only the sound of Elvira's voice. Like an angel's whisper it comes to me, "Wake up, you fool, and come to tea." And it ain't in the spring, and it ain't in the fall, but the close of a summer's day, that's all. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.